I might have accidentally just built the best sniper support in Warzone for season 4. Take a look. So I was attempting to build the Lachman 5.56 like an SMG because I'm blinking, and it turns out this thing is absolutely disgusting from close to mid-range. Absolute laser beam. And the ADS speed and mobility is not bad at all. Be sure to follow for more content just like this.